The basic novice category has to skate a free skating, and this must include the 6 required elements: an intersection element, the pivoting element block, the traveling circle, the move element, a line, and the rotating element. This means the wheel in this case.
The first team we see on the ice is from Austria. They're called Vienna Colibris Basic Novice, and they will be skating to the music Somewhere Only We Know. Those skaters, they actually have 4 skaters who also skate in the junior category, which is quite impressive, I think. Don't you think that?
Yeah, I agree.
Preparing to getting ready. Another interesting fact about this team is that they actually do not have an own home rink, so they're switching between 4 different synchronized or skating rinks basically in Vienna, and yeah, I think that was just a very fun thing to know maybe. So wish them the best of luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the first team representing Austria, Vienna Colibris Basic Novice.
Bye.
Yeah, I agree. I really like their move element.
I think their spirals, they were so high. That was really nice.
Yeah, also their other positions, like the 135 and the Eagles, were really nice to watch.
Yeah, definitely. And I think that team, they will have a lot. Yeah, the future holds a lot for them, I think, and they'll do great.
Yeah, I agree. Also, the dresses are lovely.
They're so beautiful, yeah.
So great job opening the 10th Mozart Cup.
Yes. So exciting. Also considering that we didn't have the Mozart Cup due to COVID last season. And yeah, so.
Amazing to be back.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, also their intersection was very nice. They went through smoothly.
Yeah.
And with nice synchronized turns. So good job.
This is all, please. The Vienna Colibris Basic Novice received for the free skate 36.98 points.
Oh, good job. I think they can be happy with that result. Yes,
I agree. Also, the matching masks are
very
pretty.
New trend of 2022. Next on the ice, we have the ring from our local team here, the Sweet Mozart Basic Novice. They're skating to the music Kung Fu Panda, which their costume is already showing us very well, I think. And yeah, their head coach is Teresa Marca and Malene Huba, which were former Sweet Mozart skaters, which is very exciting. And yeah, I'm excited what they're gonna show us today.
Also amazing that the first two teams are Austrian teams.